you talk about the friendship, 15-year friendship going back to their days growing up in Sydney, Australia. But we also saw last week on Raw Underground that Peyton Royce basically served up Billy Kay to get laid out by Jessamyn Duke. So maybe it's not as difficult for Peyton Royce to deal with this new chapter.
Now a headlock by Peyton Royce and a nice takedown. And Billy Kay into the head scissors.
Look, I've never been, you know, the Iconics' number one fan. I won't pretend to be, but this is still very awkward for me to see Billy Kay and Peyton Royce competing against each other.
I'm surprised you're not celebrating your seat, Byron.
You lost for us. Are you serious? Come on down.
Now things getting a bit personal.
Whoa.
Snapmare by Billy.
No.
And Peyton. Look at this.
Really trying to display her power advantage.
Oh, Cole, with the elbow.
Well, this just goes to show you how well Billy Kay and Peyton Royce know each other.
I mean, they're reading each other's minds.
You know, listen, remember how this all started, Joe. It started last week after these two lost a tag team match to the Riot Squad. Hold on.
Hook of the leg and a kick out. That gave the Riot Squad the number one contendership for the women's tag team titles, and it forced the Iconics to split, go their separate ways.
So listen, I'm an optimist, and this could be good for Billy Kay and Peyton Royce. It's a new career chapter. Perhaps they discover a part of themselves they never knew existed.
Look at Peyton Royce is a look on here on Monday Night Raw live tonight at the state-of-the-art WWE Thunderdome.
You know, one has to wonder, Michael, I mean, you know, what lengths would these women actually go in defeating each other? I mean, you know, this is a freshly broken up relationship here. I mean, you know, you don't go 110%, or do you?
Well, Joe, listen, out of the people at the table here, you have had a lot of friends.
Have you
ever had to battle those friends?
Usually I betray them in some horrible way, and it works out fine. But that's me, Michael. That's my career path. It's not these ladies.
I have a friend.
And Billy Kay driving her shoulders into the midsection of Peyton Royce. And now Billy Kay starting to unload a bit on Peyton.
All right, Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, I think they understand how pivotal this match is to the...
Oh, nice move by Billy into the cover. Is it enough to put Royce away? 2.5, an air fall.
Whether it's a win for Billy Kay or Peyton Royce, this could set the tone for your long-term career trajectory.
Oh, it absolutely could. I mean, this is how ladies make their statement on their big new singles career.
Kick out again at 2.
Whoa.
Oh, what a kick by Royce. Oh, neck breaker delivered.
That might be it.
Cover now, hook of the leg. Peyton Royce with the win.
Here is your winner, Peyton Royce.
Peyton Royce scoring a victory over her now former partner. You got to wonder how Peyton Royce actually feels after this victory.
Well, it was a wonderful partnership while it lasted, but.
Well, to Joe's point earlier, I mean, if you're trying to start off in a singles career here on.
Look at this.
But this right here, this is business, Michael. I mean.
All right, good sportsmanship. I guess the friendship is still intact. That's good to see. It's a new chapter for Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, but at least we know the friendship is still intact.
And an important victory.